Former Maharashtra Chief Minister and present Union Minister for Power, Sushil Kumar Shinde, he's been questioned by the CBI in relation with the Kargil for Profit scam. And Poonam's joining us on the phone line for more details. Poonam, what's the latest? Poonam, if you can hear me, what's the latest? We believe that he's being questioned by the CBI this morning and it's currently on.
That's what we are gathering from the sources in CBI, that Sushil Kumar Shinde is being questioned by the CBI as a witness in connection to the other scam, because Sushil Kumar Shinde was the CM of Maharashtra when this entire scam happened. So that could be the reason why CBI is questioning him as a witness in this particular aspect, because what we have gathered from the CBI is that his testimony will play an important role in this entire scam. It will give, it will help CBI to place on record the details as to how the entire scam happened and who all were the people involved in it. So that is the reason what we are gathering from the CBI at the moment, that his testimony is being recorded as a witness and is likely to end during the by this evening. What we are gathering by 5 o'clock, what we are expecting that it will get over. But it's all from the sources that we are gathering. It's, right. There is no confirmation to the fact that whether it is happening in Delhi or Mumbai.
Okay.
So the reason why CBI is keeping it in a very hushed up manner for the fact that he is the cabinet minister.
Well, and absolutely, the second
testimony is very important.
As well as the second former chief minister to be questioned in the Kargil for Profit scam, Poonam Agarwal joining us there with the details.